higher than what we used to do. We also sat down to look at what we have done in 5 years. And that's why we have decided to go under 13. That the one institution that somebody will be able to say, when I was 13 years old, I played at Akoka CDA Honorable under 13 competition. And that's why we are here today to unveil the competition. And I can assure you, the competition is going to be getting bigger and bigger every year.
That was in July 2019, when plans for the football tournament to scout for new talent in Lagos communities was unveiled at the press conference organized by Akoka Community Development Association.
No matter the stage, there's still room for greatness. No matter the stage, there's a bit of greatness in every man.
True to his words, August 9, 2019, the AstroSoft pitch at the Federal College of Education Technical, Akoka, was set for the future Rashidi Yekini, Peter Arufai, Abedi Pele, Cristiano Ronaldo and Lionel Messi in the making. From Oshodi to Lagos mainland, Mushin to Koka Aguda, different communities in Lagos State present their teams all under the age of 13 to showcase their football talent on the field of play.
This is the sixth edition of the tournament. We have about 16 teams in this tournament, all around Lagos State, from different localities. 16 teams fighting for one trophy. It's going to be very, very massive. You're going to see kids with wonderful skills playing. We don't want to centralize on Akoka community, but we have about 5-6 teams from Baliga local government, which our Akoka community happen to be within. We have teams from Shomolu, we have teams from Alagomeji, we have teams from Oshodi, we have teams from Olekoka. We have team from Mushin, so we decided to spread it so that we can give all the locality, you know, opportunity to expose their younger ones.
Our determination is to be the winner of the tournament so that we can lift the trophy of this tournament. This is our first time of coming to this, to come to this such a tournament, like teenagers team. So I know with God, everything is possible. And we are going to win the match. And we are starting the match now. We are the first team. And by God's grace, we are winning the game.
I am 10 years old. Our team is playing today. I've trained how to play ball, and I've trained how to dribble, and I train how to jab ball and not ball. I'm bringing those kids in this team today.
Begins the match. The young stars troop out in their colorful jersey with determination written on their faces to win the trophy.
Left that girl, she was no fun. A Taiwan, smoke one, big chief skeppy.
In his opening speech, Mr. Segun Adesanya, chairman Akoka CDA, explicates the rationale behind organizing the under 13 five-a-side football tournament.
I want to welcome everybody here this morning. This is the sixth edition of this competition, and this is the first under 13 underage competition, because we felt that we should go developmental by raising the standard and raising stars for Nigeria. And I can assure you this morning, every player that is playing in this competition are truly under 13. Our vision, our dream is that in the next 5 years, these boys will graduate into the under 17, the under 15 of the national team. And one day, perhaps, one of them might play for the national team. And what we are trying to do to these boys is just to tell them that things can be done rightly in this country. Things can be done properly in this country. Such competition can be organized by communities, not just states, not just the federal government, not just the blue chip companies. And we are here this morning, and you can see 16 teams participating. They are coming from all over Lagos, from Ebutemeta, Oshodi, Magodo, not just Akoka, from Bariga, from Shomolu. And I want to use this opportunity to welcome everybody, and I want to wish you a very good competition, and may God bless everybody.
It's a goalless affair. If you have just joined us, you have not missed much. First game for today. We have give him all the way. An opportunity, members.
From the kickoff to the final whistle, these soon-to-be world stars displayed a unique play pattern for their age with so much energy and vigor in a bid to win the cup to the admiration and delight of spectators.
What does he do? He's looking for who to give to. But he gives a report. Oh, what a shot! He didn't come out his leg very well. He didn't come out that leg very well. Salvation, please, your attention is going to be great. Now he's on the line!
August 12 was the finals. It began with entertainment from community cultural dancers led by Bariga Artist Forum. In the presence of Honorable Adeikpaye, his family members, dignitaries, Akoka CDA members, team supporters and other spectators. Finalists battled for the trophy on the field of play.
Down now by 4-1.
After 40 minutes of spectacular football action, IJB team emerged as the champion.
Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up,
stand up, stand up, stand up.
Here we go, it's getting close.
I already said from the beginning that it's your that will win the cup. So and I love it like that.
I feel better when I'm playing and I have more confidence in myself that we'll win. But they just beat us. So we don't have anything to do. and we know we'll keep it up next year if they play the competition.
I feel great because I prepared for this tournament. I know the capacity of the boys, and we came, we saw, and we conquered. I'm very, very happy. I will employ other communities to take from what Akoka CDA has put on ground. They should learn from Akoka CDA. Akoka CDA is doing very good. And other communities also, I believe they can also do. They can emulate what Akoka CDA has just done. We are a football academy, and we are a non-governmental body. So we intend using the prize to nurture the boys, support their school fees, support the team, and every aspect of their lives. I want to beg corporate organizations to please come out. They have the money, they have the resources. They can encourage these boys. They can lift them up. Most of these boys are talented. And if they can come out with all what they have, I beg them in the name of God, these boys are going places. These are the future of the country. And I will implore them to please to use all what they have to nurture these boys.
I was once a footballer. I played up to under 17. National team, but they say I was too small. And seeing these boys, truly under 13, truly under 13, showing great skill, raw skill, I'm really, really happy, really, really happy.
This is a grassroots football development, and it's good for our youth. Now, everybody knows that football is very creative, and it's a way of catching them young. As we have it there now, we may have a lot of scouts looking for the young brains that they can use in the future. I think it's a good development. So for what they are doing as a CDA is a welcome development. It's a something that we need to support, and it's something that we need to even sell to other CDA to be doing.
You don't need to have budget before you can do anything good for your community. Without budget, without money, see what we are doing. We want to show something that you can do with little you have, moving your community with you.
It was a very enjoyable game. They played so well. Everybody enjoyed it. I think we owe them a lot of support MVP. Because these are boys that are so promising. They should be decently rewarded. It's been a long trend of play since the beginning, getting to this stage. And I think they just deserve the encouragement.
Marveled by the gallant technical displays by the youngsters, Honorable Adeigbaye increased the cash prizes due to the teams. The high point of the event was the award by Akoka CDA to Honorable Adeigbaye as a reward for his immense contribution to human capacity building and community development.
We need to encourage sports, we need to encourage positive interactions amongst the youth. If we abandon them and leave them to do whatever they like, the chances are that they will get up to mischievous things which will harm the community. If we can positively channel their energy, there is the natural youthful energy which is present in these boys and girls around. So sports is a good way of harnessing it positively.
You are nobody without your community. You grew from that community. Whatever you are today is a result of that community being nice to you at a point. And being at the office, you need to give back to your community. And that's what we are seeing on the back Adeigbaye doing. We named this competition after him because in the last few years, he has been a pillar to Akoka community.
We are the body for the CDAs in Lagos State. We are going to give it all the necessary support that it deserves in terms of informing the government about development. I'm even sending them to them, selling to them to make sure that it is done in other CDAs across the state.